It's always a great feeling when someone remembers your birthday. Well, one Naples woman is doing that for each of her neighbors in a sweet way.
Here is NBC2's Sean Martinelli with tonight's story to share.
A lot of rum.
The secret to a good rum cake.
Wouldn't you like to know?
Won't be coming easily from Ramona Barrett. After all, this isn't just any cake. It's Ramona's rum cake. One she swears tops any other in her Naples retirement community.
They do make a rum cake here, but it's nothing like mine.
We won't tell the pastry chefs that.
Oh, I've told them already. I give 2 pieces to everybody.
While Ramona loves baking, she doesn't have much of a sweet tooth.
This little note I put on every cake.
Which is why, a few years ago, she came up with a plan. A plan to set off in style several days a week.
He's 92, I think.
Cake in tow.
And he likes his sweets.
Hoping to make the special day of each of her nearly 800 neighbors even more
Hello.
Special.
These are long hallways.
Some recipients are practically strangers.
I mean, she must be baking constantly to be sure everybody receives a piece.
Happy birthday to...
Others she's known so long...
Can I give a secret away?
No.
Each get a couple of slices and a reminder that someone remembered.
Well, it makes me know that what I'm doing is something worthwhile doing. It's adding to happiness and joy to people. And that's what it's all about. It is.
At 80, Ramona knows she won't be able to keep this up too much longer. Parkinson's has set in, and it's already becoming a challenge to button a shirt, let alone bake a cake. Yet in the 3 years of deliveries, she's already made enough impact.
You've had a busy morning.
For a lifetime.
Oh, can change somebody's day, yes, of course.
It means so much to have that loving concern for one another.
It makes me very happy to know that someone cared.
Turns out the secret to Ramona's rum cake has little to do with the ingredients.
Third floor, 21.
And everything to do with the chef. In Naples, Sean Martinelli, NBC2.
I think I'm going to cry.
I know. I love that story.
Who doesn't love cake? I mean, on your birthday, just it's such a heartfelt gesture.
Yeah. She is so, so precious. That is a great story.